Formula One, the adrenaline-fueled extravaganza with the top drivers in the world going wheel-to-wheel for the championship. With 24 races in the 2024 season, teams will be facing more challenges than ever before. We're ready for excitement ahead as the teams return to the drawing board in the battle to end Red Bull's dominance. They'll need to balance their aspirations for high performance with the risk of pushing too far and inviting catastrophic failures out on the track. With many drivers on the last year of their contracts, team principals will need to ensure that they're kept in the right mindset across the whole season, as well as managing sponsor demands and protecting their most valuable assets from the prying eyes of their rivals. The competition is fiercer than ever. This is Formula One. Ferrari have all the right ingredients to mount a title challenge, but they need to build up their consistency on race days to turn their promise into more podiums. By bringing back the stellar driver duo of Charles Leclerc and Carlos Sainz for one more season together, Ferrari will be pushing themselves to excel this year. Welcome to Bahrain, ladies and gentlemen. F1 is back. The beginning of a brand new Formula One season. Every team, every driver, whether rookies or champions, all start here on zero, ahead of another year's battle for glory.
The teams will be utilizing the data they gathered from the preseason testing here in Bahrain, hoping that they've got everything they need to make a strong start.
There's nothing like a race weekend in Formula One.
Green light. And radio check when you can.
Radio check, okay.
Copy loud and clear.
This is small spin. I'm okay.
Cut.
Yeah, I lost the car.
Update when you can.
Yes, guys. Let's keep working with our release of good progress.
Yeah, copy.
Yeah, I did a mistake.
Heading down the straight. And that won't help their chances. That won't do the floor of the car any good at all.
Any feedback on the car?
Okay, like this.
Understood. Taking the flag. So now we have green light. Copy, noted.
Is it all okay?
Yeah, I'm happy with the core balance like this.
Yep.
Right, let's follow the action now at turn 7. Oh, and they need to be watching those track limits. And you really can't do that too often with these cars.
tire feels very good to me.
Okay, copy.
Now it's time to see who'll come out on top as qualifying gets underway.
Bahrain's track is dusty and abrasive, and even under the floodlights, qualifying is tough on soft tyres. Teams will need to use their tyre allocations wisely.
Let's talk about Mercedes for a moment, Karun. Where's their driver going to be at right now?
It's obvious that they're feeling confident today, and that's sure to be an advantage. I'm keen to see what they'll manage here.
You're going to want to join us for this, folks, so fasten your seatbelts. Here in Sakhir, the floodlights are on, and it's nearly time for 57 laps around the Bahrain International Circuit.
Bahrain has seen some of the most dramatic races in F1, like Sergio Perez's incredible 2020 victory, surging ahead from being last on the opening lap.
The Bahrain International Circuit is a challenging track, and the cars routinely have to brake from high gear to low to take the narrow turns. With the need for downhill braking, the risk of locking up is one drivers will need to manage. It's all about focus and balance to get victory here. The excitement is building, there's electricity in the air. But there's no surprise in that. It's race day. anticipation is really building here. The fans in attendance are absolutely buzzing with excitement. The anticipation and excitement may be building up, but there's a cool head on Carlos Sainz.
It's a P2 start for them, an excellent opportunity, and no doubt they'll be looking to grab it with both hands.
This should certainly be a good one, folks. And this is it, the Bahrain Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
You can slow down.
Copy.
A crash in the main straight, on the left, crash in the main straight.
We're currently P3. Verstappen in front.
0.8 now.
Lando behind. 0.2 behind.
Yeah, stay cool.
more.
Continue, keep going. Next car behind now is Sainz.
Please, lift and coast, please.
Copy that. We are losing time, guys.
Race is long.
Top.
So at the moment you are P1.
That's all I have.
Continue like this.
Charles on DRS behind. Very good. Try your best. Car behind is Charles. They're doing a mega job out there. They're currently P1.
Let's concentrate.
The race is still on for us.
Charles Cartier. Entire face update when you can.
Okay, fine.
So you are doing a good job. Stopping behind with DRS.
Struggling like crazy.
Behind you, it's Sainz. Keep working like this. So at the moment you are P1.
have Charles car in front.
Sign behind with DRS. Next car in front is signed. Car behind is Verstappen. Gap to Verstappen behind, 0.4.
I'm too slow.
Stopping behind with DRS.
Currently P1. We have Charles car behind.
And 0.3 behind.
He has the RS now. Update your tire phase.
I'm happy with tires. Very
happy. Stopping behind with DRS.
He pushed me wide.
We've seen it. Continue, keep going. Behind we have Sainz. Signs behind with DRS.
That's all I have.
Continue like this. Behind we have signs. Signs behind with DRS.
Yeah, I can see it.
With DRS. Tire phase update when you can.
I'm gonna start to drop a little bit. Copy that.
He's on DRS.
Tires are ready.
Yeah, thank you.
Lando pitted now. P7.
They should be soon. Try to put pressure.
Let's take a look at the replay. It was the Williams driver we see there. And wide they go, leaving the racing line. Fighting with the car, just a little, perhaps.
We are still in the race, don't worry. Tire phase when you can, tire phase.
Okay, deck is starting to kick in.
Charles on DRS behind.
Increased tire management. So there was a crash. There is debris on track over there.
Oh, sorry, guys.
The team glued to the monitors and watching their hopes crumble away.
And box this lap.
Box. Hi.
Try to keep it up.
Verstappen will box this lap.
Charles Leclerc.
Copy. Pit confirm and box.
Copy.
We'll be close in pit exit.
P5.
Next car in front is a Stroll.
Car behind Norris.
I'm in the pits.
We are good for the moment.
What's the white flag?
Take it easy there.
Got it.
And 3P1, fighting with Charles behind.
0.4. At the moment, we are P2. Next car in front is Sainz. Guy behind is Norris. Race is long.
P1 for now. Car behind is Charles. 0.4.
Let's concentrate.
Where we are with tires for now is okay.
Okay.
He has DRS now.
Sign behind with DRS.
Copy that.
DRS, with DRS.
Focus on the race.
Let's stop him behind.
Use the energy.
And use the energy.
Okay.
Norris DRS.
We have the fastest lap.
Copy.
Oof. Good job.
Car track P2.
We have Charles coming from.
Signed behind with DRS. Signs behind with DRS. Continue, keep going.
Car behind Norris.
is on DRS.
Okay. We are first.
You're doing a good job. P3.
Charles on DRS behind.
You are doing a good job.
Yes.
You're doing a good job at the moment. You are P1. First up and behind with DRS. Verstappen behind with DRS.
Okay.
Single yellow, where you are?
Copy.
need a new pack after that.
Verstappen behind with DRS. Verstappen behind with DRS.
Good job there. Currently P2.
Signed behind with DRS.
Now we can see what happened. Here we are then, reaching turn 13. Oh, and the car locks up, and they ended up their own passenger.
Yeah, no worries. Let's do our race.
Signed behind with DRS.
Yeah, 5-3-1. Car behind is Charles.
Is a 0.5 behind.
We have Charles coming from.
Keep it up.
Update your tire phase when you can. Update your tire phase.
Tires are good, it's just a bit of surface wear.
Focus on consistency.
0.7 now, 0.6.
Yeah, stay cool. Flash of blues.
Point four. Race is long, head down, anyway.
Everything. Point 6 behind.
The race is still on for us.
Signs behind with DRS.
He has the RS now.
get closer.
All right, let's concentrate.
With DRS, with DRS.
Yeah, copy.
Next car in front is signed.
Race is long.
He's on DRS.
Okay.
Head down. Tire phase update when you can.
Yeah, tire recovering a bit.
And tires are ready.
Copy.
More push.
Phase update when you can.
We're gonna start to drop a little bit.
Signed behind with DRS. think it will end soon.
Got it.
So we need to push for these laps.
Signs behind with DRS.
Yeah, good.
I'm trying.
We are still in the race, don't worry.
Flashing blues for Bottas in front.
Flashing blue for Bottas in front.
Continue like this.
Doing well with tires.
Pit confirm and box.
Yeah, hop for pit stop.
Signs behind with DRS.
Okay, okay.
So at the moment you are P1.
Next car behind now is Signs.
Signs behind 0.4.
Yeah, Pidley.
Was it my time?
And the B2. We have Charles coming from.
And Verstappen behind. He's around 6 seconds behind.
There will be 16 laps to go. 1-6.
And box now, box.
Box this lap.
Work on your tires.
Will be tight. And at the moment you are P2. Next car in front is signed. 1.0 now. Now next car behind is Verstappen. Fifteen laps to go.
Try to hold on tires.
Heavy.
Tires looks good.
Copy.
DRS, 0.7 behind.
Cars on DRS behind.
He has the RS now.
Continue, keep going.
He's on the RS.
Sign behind with DRS.
What you are doing is good.
All right, let's concentrate.
With the RS, with the RS.
Point three.
Try to keep it up.
Just look after these tires.
Point six.
You can do it.
One second behind with the RS.
Please update.
Bit of graining, but it's okay so far.
Thank you.
low flags. Max behind you.
1.9 now.
Try your best.
Flashing blues to Ocon in front.
Max behind.
Yeah, no worries. 2 hours.
Point 4. Focus on the race.
We have Charles coming from.
Keep it up.
Currently P2.
Point 4.
Yeah, Verstappen behind. Verstappen 3.5.
Race is long, and now
anyway.
So at the moment you are P1. Behind you it's Sainz.
Tire phase update when you can.
Good.
Signed behind with DRS.
Okay.
Signed behind with DRS. Single yellow.
Okay.
Now this is what happened as they took turn 8. And then the car just goes. And there'll be words had after this, I'm sure. No!
Five laps. Flashing blues for Bottas in front.
Next car in front is Sainz.
Race is long.
Oh, come on.
Continue like this.
Four laps to go.
Big crash there.
Check for debris where you are.
And you can just feel the frustration from the team watching on the monitors.
Are the tires back up to temperature?
He has DRS now. Can push from there. Three laps to go. The temperatures are going slightly up.
Copy that.
Update tire phase when you can.
I feel like I'm pushing too much, I'm degrading a lot.
And Charles, no lift off needed. You are doing a good job.
Less lift off.
Copy.
Two laps to go. Tire phase update when you can.
We're gonna start to drop a little bit. We'll get there.
Continue, keep going.
What you are doing is good for tires.
Okay.
let's concentrate.
No DRS for him.
And just a reminder on DRS.
Yeah, copy.
Good job.
We did it.
Yes!
Thank you, guys.
I remind you, P1 and P0.
And check it flag. And P2. Great job.
Come on. Ah, so happy.
Well managed. Good job.
Into the pit lane.
Now, wasn't that a seriously good drive from Carlos Sainz?
An inspired strategy from the team there. What a well-deserved win that was.
Well, they've been waiting for this, haven't they? And it's only right that they make the most of it. And Carlos Sainz heading up to the podium now, the Spaniard adding another to his record.
There's further delight for the team as they get to see both drivers up there together.
And we've certainly kicked things off in style here at the Bahrain Grand Prix. As far as Ferrari are concerned, Karun, how do you think they'll be feeling after that race?
I doubt they could be much happier. A win and a podium place, what a great way to round out the weekend.
And that is about that for this weekend's action here in Bahrain.
The teams now look ahead to the next round, where they'll duel it out in the sand dunes of Saudi Arabia.